That's that tower one.
Yep. See.
I just ran in the back for enforcement.
Welcome back, guys, to a special gameplay because I've got a brand new gun. It's a K98 from World War II, the German sniper rifle. You may know it from computer games such as Battlefield 5 or Call of Duty. This one is just as lethal as it is in those games because it's been upgraded by Swit Airsoft with TNT parts. I'm also using a World War II pistol for my sidearm. This is a Walther P38. The objective of this game is to locate an injured pilot who has crash landed somewhere on the map. Once we've located the pilot, we need to transport him to an FOB or forward operating base, which is heavily defended by the enemy team. Dum 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 dum. Psst, Phil. Phil.
Yeah.
What's the situation? Have we got the dummy yet?
Yeah, they're moving it up to the fob.
There's not much point staying here. Let's get to the fob. Hey, can you hold my gun for me? With the injured pilot in our possession, we need to meet up with our team and begin the assault on the forward operating base. The forward operating base is about half a kilometre away from our starting position, and the forest is infested with enemy players who need eliminating. Well, I'm not entirely sure what those kids are up to there, but they seem to be enjoying themselves and enjoying getting shot. But yeah, with them out of the way, it's time to move on.
So many times.
I'm going to move, mate.
Watch your fire!
We hear over the radio that our team have formed up and are preparing to move the dummy to the FOB. It's important that we get to them as quickly as possible to support the assault. with the outer defences now broken and regrouped with our team, it's time to start the assault. Marshall's giving him information.
Really?
Look at him. The marshal is telling them where they are. Marshall, I just hit him square in the face.
Yeah,
okay, good.
All right.
There was no call and no hand, mate. Thank you.
Back to my 249, but it's on top of the fucking ridge.
Oh,
in the doorway and on the window behind it.
So quite close.
Yeah, I just ran in the back, 340. Harry, you got pyro?
No.
All right, you got grenades. Frag, I've only got one.
Yep.
And then have you got your frag ready? And I'll follow you up with a pistol if you need to. Are we going to frag in and then go in? Is there an entrance on this side?
Yeah. But the thing is, you know that back wall there? They're all going to be watching over the top of that.
Which back wall? Here? Oof, that brings this gameplay to an end as I'm blown up and our team are unsuccessful in delivering the pilot to the FOB, which is in that building there. Close, but so far away. I do hope you enjoyed this gameplay with the new Kar98 though. Details about that gun are in the description. Thanks very much for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.